Senate okayed a bill called the Smoke-Free Cars for Children Act. The proposal would keep children out of smoky cars, and if you're caught smoking with a child under the age of 15 in a vehicle, you could pay a fine up to $100. Supporters say this would reduce children's exposure to secondhand smoke, which can cause lifelong medical conditions like asthma.